Michele, the day we've been waiting for is finally here. From the time we first met, I knew something was right. We instantly clicked and were always down for a new adventure. At the time, I didn't think I wanted to get married, let alone have a girlfriend, but you changed that. Whenever we spent time together, I never wanted it to end. You have allowed me to have a different perspective on life, and it has changed me for the better. I have learned what it means to love someone. I have learned that no matter what obstacle you face, if you have your person, then everything will be just fine.
Dear Bradley, I can see us now 10 years in the future, sitting at the dinner table with our family, talking about our days and smiling and laughing together, just enjoying the simple things in life. Today we take the first step on this life journey together, and I couldn't be more excited and happy for all it is to come for us. In the short amount of time that I've gotten to know you, I am still amazed that you're real and that you have chosen to love me. I know that no matter what kind of day it is, you will love me just the same, and that it is what I love most about you.
We're gathered here today in the presence of these witnesses and the Creator for the purpose of uniting in matrimony Michele and Bradley.
Michele.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better for worse.
For better for worse.
For richer for poor.
For richer for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For time and all eternity.
For time and all eternity.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. May you kiss your bride.
Michele actually asked me to be her maid of honor before she got engaged. So what happened was that one day, like, I got a text from her and she said, "Brad is probably going to propose to me when we go to Mexico." I'm gonna ask you to be my maid of honor. Is that okay? LOL. So I was like, what do you mean you think he's gonna propose? And then she says, "I checked his location and he was at the ring store with his parents."
I'd like to thank you again for showing your friendship to Michele. It takes a lot to get through life, through marriage especially, and it looks like the bridesmaids and the groommen are very, very nice people.
What about a hit?
Let's party.